First of all, thanks a million to all of you for having chosen Mineta Transportation Institute to get your Master's in Transportation Science Management. The other thing is, of course, more importantly today, congratulations on your graduation from the Mineta Transportation Institute. I'm hoping that this will be your entry point for your professional career and gains in the future. So again, congratulations to all of you in the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020, receiving your master's degree in transportation management. I admire your courage and hard work to accomplish this program at the prestigious Mineta Institute. We live through this pandemic that is changing our lives and the way we travel. You have an opportunity to profoundly impact the transportation system's policy, planning, operations, and management. I wish you the best. Please stay healthy, resilient, and thank you so much.
Congratulations to the new class of graduates of MTI. Please don't let the fact that we can't all be together to celebrate in any way diminish your pride in what you've accomplished. I've had the honor of being a part of MTI graduations for 20 years. I've seen graduates move on to take key positions and play important roles in agencies across the state and around the country. And I look forward to you doing the same. Congratulations and best wishes.
To the class of 2020, don't fear change. With change comes great opportunity. So be the change you wish to see.
Congratulations on achieving your Master's of Science in Transportation from the Mineta Transportation Institute. I'm Beverly Swaim Staley, President and CEO of Union Station Redevelopment Corporation here in Washington, D.C. I'm very honored to be a member of the Mineta Transportation Institute, and we're so proud of our graduates. I wish you much success and bright futures in careers in transportation. We need leaders like you. Thank you.
On behalf of the American Public Transportation Association and our nearly 1,500 member organizations, congratulations to the 2020 graduating class of the Mineta Transportation Institute's prestigious Master of Science in Transportation Management program. You have proven yourselves to be individuals who like to challenge the status quo and to transform the way we move people and products. Your time in the program has provided you with the knowledge, the skills, and experiences to be our next generation of transportation leaders. We expect great things from you. Nothing in life is as important as passion. Be bold and let your passion for transportation help create a brighter tomorrow.
Hello, graduates. This is a time to celebrate your tremendous accomplishment, to reflect on your journey, and look forward to the opportunities ahead. I applaud you for your hard work, your perseverance, and your commitment to professional development in pursuit of your career aspirations. Our industry is in a profound state of change, and we need your talent, your knowledge, and your leadership to bring us to a better future. Congratulations and best wishes.
Class of 2020, congratulations to you on this historic milestone. My name is Dan Smith, and I am sure you know that transportation is a wonderful area.
This is Grace Krunigan, former general manager at BART, and I just want to throw in my congratulations to all the graduates this year. I am truly sorry that we are not able to be there with you as you celebrate this great event, but to you and to your families, I want to say congratulations. I particularly want to give a shout out to Haley, Robert, Aisha, William, Juan, and Joshua, the BART grads. Congratulations for making us so proud.
Congratulations, class of 2020. In these unprecedented times, you have demonstrated resolve and resilience in achieving this graduation milestone. Best of luck in your future endeavors. The world is lucky to have you. This is Therese McMillan, MTI trustee and the executive director of the Metropolitan Transportation Commission.
Hello, I am Nuria Fernandez, the General Manager, CEO of the Valley Transportation Authority, and a proud trustee of the Mineta Transportation Institute. To the graduates of the Master of Science in Transportation Management, Class of 2020, I just want to share with you that life is filled with many endings and beginnings. As you find yourself at the beginning of this new chapter in your life, bookmark this opportunity and think about all of the great possibilities that lie ahead of you. Pick up your pen, turn the page, and start writing your new beginning. Congratulations.
And now, the rest of the MTI team would like to chime in.
Congratulations!
I'm Will Kempton, and a proud member of the Mineta Transportation Institute Board of Trustees. As you know, the Mineta Institute is engaged in many notable research and advocacy endeavors, but our greatest accomplishment is the matriculation of graduates of our master's program in transportation management. Due to your hard work and perseverance, you are now a member of this elite group of professionals who have earned the right to be counted among the best in your chosen careers. I wish you sincere congratulations on your graduation and all the best in the future. Now, go out and celebrate, but stay safe.